across the water to see the lovely daughter, to see and lives in a cup of saucer.
Why, yes, but only if your hair is longer than your shoulders. Oh, you got away this time. Wait for James. James, stand next to your sister.
Please, Mr. Crocodile, please move across the water to see the lovely daughter and lives in the cup of saucer.
Why, yes, you can, but only if your Wellingtons have flashy lights.
Me! I don't mind. I can be